guys, it's Marjory and welcome back to my vlog. Yes, today is Saturday, guys. So gagawin natin yung a day in my life. But this time it's a little bit with a twist because it's not just an ordinary day for me because it's my birthday today, guys. So punta tayo sa kusina. Yan ang aking altar yan, guys. Yes, I bring that Mama Mary from Manila. Yes, because I'm a devotee of Mama Mary. Yes. Okay. So, buksan muna natin yung blinds. So, nandito tayo sa kitchen namin. And, so yung ibang a day in my life, guys, is typically it's what they do every day. But because it's my special day, welcome sa aming kitchen, guys. It's my special day. Yes, it's my 37th birthday today. Yes, so 3 years na lang, 40 na ang lola mo. Okay, where should I put you guys? Here. Medyo baba natin. I mean, sige nang hawakan ko muna. Because it's my birthday, guys, so I wanna take you with me kung ano yung mga ganap sa buong day na to. So, tingnan natin kung ano mga paandar ni babe. Diba? When we get up, ang ginagawa ko agad is, kita nyo yan? Ang ginagawa ko agad, guys, is, lagay ko kayo dyan. Pa-short lang ako kasi, guys, hindi na masyadong mainit. We have our, I have my tea and my babe will have coffee. So, gawa muna tayo ng coffee ni Babe at saka ng Tico. Yan, ang cute na aming Gugina. So dito, common sa Australia, ang Gittle. Everyone's using that. So I have my little plants here. Yips. And I'll just put it there. So while I'm doing this, I'm gonna make a coffee for Babe. Fresh coffee in the morning, guys. There's my cup. Pugasin pa rin pot namin. And then I'll just have my tea. Babe's here and he's having his coffee.
Yum, yum.
So easy lang yung morning namin, walang masyadong luto ng breakfast or ganito ganyan. So mostly hindi kami nagbe-breakfast. Say hi, babe!
Hi, everyone! Happy birthday, babe.
Thank you, babe. Don't kiss the camera, babe! Okay, so tea time, guys. Wait. Where should I put it? There. That's my babe. Oh. And that's me. Yep. So, ganito yung aming typical morning. Yeah, whether it's birthday or not, this is our morning. Coffee and tea. So, balikan ko kayo later, guys. We'll enjoy our tea. So,
very Filipina.
Yeah. Mostly, sa atin is, we have a big breakfast like that. Canned rice, fried rice. But sometimes, I have breakfast when I'm in the Philippines. Diba?
Diba.
Oh. So, I told them what you're, I'm gonna take them with me the whole day.
Gosh. Busy day.
Yeah, it's busy day, guys. So, you, because I'm in Australia now, so, mostly my vlog for 3 months is all about Margaret River. Yes.
Well, you have been traveling a lot.
Yeah. Need to rest though. Okay guys, I'll get back to you later. So guys, dahil mainit pa ang aking tea, so salang muna natin yung aking mga labahan. Yes. So today, ang dami naming, so nandito kami sa bedroom, nandito kayo sa aming bedroom. Yep, medyo messy pa siya guys, kailangan ko pa siyang ayusin. Kakagising lang kasi. So let's bring our labahan. Salang ko siya habang morning pa kasi sunny ngayon, so para matuyo siya agad. So ito ang aming laundry area. Tignan nyo ba guys? Yan. Ito. Ayan, sink. Ayan, pakita ko sa inyo. Ayan, ang sink. And dyan kami nag, yun ang aming rubbish bin. Rubbish bin talaga. So dito sa Australia, naka-color coding yung mga basura niya guys. Tapos may schedule kung kailan siya pipikapin. Tapos ito yung aming. So dito ako maglalaba. Pag nilagay mo siya dito guys, sasampay na lang siya. Awesome, right? So let's start. More than 40? Yeah. Okay. I'll do it. Madali nandito maglaba guys. Pero minsan nagkukusot ako kasi. Pag sobrang ninipis, ayoko. Baka masira ba? And syempre, fluffy. So, ta-da! Mamaya, babalikan ko siya. Pag tapos na siya. Yep. And I need to fix our bed. So, hi guys, because it's Saturday. So every Saturday, if you remember, I put my one of my blog is about Saturday market. So every Saturday, pumupunta kami sa market. So nandito tayo ngayon sa park, guys. So it's like a Saturday market here in malapit lang sa aming bahay, guys. So kami na saglit lang to. Hi guys! So ngayon is nagluluto tayo ng aking pancit for birthday. Yep! So pakita ko sa inyo yung mga ingredients ko. So nag-start na ako. Kaya nandiyan na siya. And then I separate the shrimp and the chicken and the veggies. So yan! Favorite ko talaga ang pancit guys. So balikan ko kayo later pag luto na siya. Yay! So, hi guys! So, luto na yung pancit ko, guys. So, ngayon naman is kakain na kami. Birthday!
Happy birthday, babe!
Birthday lunch!
Birthday lunch! Yum, yum!
Okay. So, ito ang aming itong aking pancit, guys. Yep! Luto ko yan. So, okay, bon appétit. Hope you like it, pumpkin.
Yes, I do. Yum, yum. Bring it on.
Okay. Time to eat the pancit. Like that. Wow, it's getting hot now here in Australia. Anyway.
Turn that off already, you can catch it.
No, it's a day in the life. What was that? A day in my life. Okay. I'm showing them first the... Oh, maybe I just get some pancit in the... That's all right.
The soybean's been pumpkin.
Oh, yep. Okay. This one?
Yeah, whatever you want.
Because we don't have a proper serving spoon for pancit, so this... Here you go, guys! Yummy kain! So... Siyempre, kahit nasa Australia ka na, kailangan may pancit. Here you go, pumpkin.
Mm-hmm.
So, kain everyone! So, after this, dapat before this, punta kami ng beach. Magbe-beach kami and then we'll have a coffee and break in the beach. Near the beach, but... something come up, pop up, so maybe we'll still drive after this. Maybe.
Oh, I think so. No calamansi. Ah.
Because no calamansi, guys, lemon. So, ang lemon dito, guys, is... Oopsie. Libre lang to. Meron sa... Like sa side of the road na pipik ko, meron siyang nakabox na puro lemon and then you will just pick up how many you want. Kasi sobrang daming lemon dito sa natanim sa Australia. Pero dun sa bahay ni Mark, dun sa vineyard, maraming lemon. So that's why hindi mo na bibili ng lemon dito. So ito na guys, ito na ang aking pancit for my birthday. Dapat daw hindi po putulin para long life. Could I bite it? I think you need to.
What's that?
Don't chew it. So in Chinese, it needs to be just long.
Yeah.
So ganito lang guys. Ganito lang ang birthday dito. I mean, later we will have dinner. Proper dinner outside. It's a bit hot, babe.
Mm-hmm.
But you know, party, no video, okay. But it's alright. Because I dream of this birthday in Australia.
First one.
Yeah.
Happy birthday.
Yeah. And many more to come, hopefully.
One of many.
One of many. So, para makadami ako ng kain, guys. Baligan ko kayo mamaya, okay? Hi guys, I'm back! So, tapos na kaming mag-lunch. But then, look guys, may natira pang... pancit! Yep. So, ganyan ako mag-lock ng chicken, hindi ko... So, ayan. Meron pa, so kain kayo dyan guys. So, tapos na akong mag-hugas. But not... hindi pa ako tapos mag-imis-imis, so... Okay, ko lang dito. Para makita niyo ako. Mag linis. Wait nga, guys. Okay, diyan tayo. Diyan tayo para. Malamig na to, kailangan na to sa rep. Linis-linis din, guys!
actually itong ginagawa ko pa katapos mag let's say breakfast or lunch, dinner. Yes. And then I'll sweep the floor after. So, yan lang muna kayo.
Hi guys! So, my babe made me a
birthday cake!
Surprise birthday cake! So, I want you to look at it. It's gorgeous. It's there. Okay, I'll show you. Look at that. So he baked that last night. And there's a little bit. Oh, sweet pumpkin. Should we blow the cake now?
Well, I think we should. Let me get the candle.
Bye. So here's my birthday cake, guys. This is so pretty. It should be like this, pumpkin.
Okay. You ready to go?
Yep.
I'm filming.
Ah, I took a picture.
Oh no, I'm taking a film. Okay, remember to blow out the candle.
Okay. Wish first?
Oh.
Okay.
Not too much.
Wait long.
Way!
Yay! Happy birthday to me!
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you!
And this
happy
one!
Happy birthday to Marjory! Happy birthday to you!
Oh, should I read it?
Yep, awesome!
Ah! Mom! That's cute, guys! Oh, love you too, pumpkin.
Love you, babe. Yeah, proof of the pudding's in the eating.
Okay. Hi, guys. So, right now we are going to have coffee. So it's so, right now it's 4 p.m. So, ang ganap naman is. We're off for a coffee somewhere in near to the coastal area here in Margaret River. So, punta kami dun sa isang place where it's a bit nice to have coffee while looking at the beautiful beach. Yep. So, tara, let's go. So, ayun guys, nandito na kami malapit sa beach. But then, yung coffee shop na pagkakopehan namin is closed. Heist. So, closed kasi may private function. But, look at this view. Thank you. Careful! Lakad-lakad na kami dito, guys. Sa dagat. Where are we going now? Ang lamig ng tubig nila dito. Hi guys, I'm back. So it's getting 8 o'clock, and tonight is we're going out for dinner because we're gonna celebrate my birthday, right, babe?
You bet.
In a proper way. No, it's proper way. We had a pancit, we had a cake. It's like pigging out all day, guys. OMG. So we're going to this restaurant here in Margaret River.
Just a virus.
Argovirus, and then there's a band singing there, so it's nice. Restaurant in town, so it's just like 5 minutes walk. So maglalakad lang kami. See you there, guys. Sana nila na kami sa Ark of the Iris, guys. We're having our dinner here. So, order na kami. So, hopefully, hindi ako malobot. But I can see it's gonna be. It's pretty busy here, guys. So, one of the fine dining restaurants in town. Hi guys! So, nakabalik na kami ng babe ko sa bahay. So, we're just having our tea and a little cake while watching Netflix. So, usually this is our typical night. Yep, tea and Netflix. So, that's we always end up our day. Sorry, it's itchy. So, ayun ang aking A Day in My Life birthday edition. So, hindi siya masyadong busy kagaya sa pag may birthday ka sa Manila or what. But then, it's right because I'm with my babe.
Oh, excellent. I'm with my babe too.
Okay guys, I hope you like this different vlog of me. Tell me, what do you think about it? And please give me a thumbs up if you like it. And please subscribe if you haven't. And don't forget to press those notification bells so you'll be notified every time may bago akong update. So thank you guys, and see you again on my next one. Bye! Bye! See you again on my next one!